I call upon the people present to witness that I, Matthew James Willett, do take you, Kimberly Ann Frost, to be my lawful wedded wife. We have travelled a long way to be here today. I feel truly blessed to be standing here with you. I will always respect you and stand by you, as I want nothing more than you as my wife. I will always love you above all else for long as I live.
I call upon the people present to witness that I, Kimberly Ann Frost, do take you, Matthew James Willett, to be my lawful wedded husband. I want to be with you always, just as you are. I choose you above all others to share my life with me in marriage. I love you for yourself, and I want to become all that I can be. I promise this to you with all of my heart for as long as I live.
It is my pleasure to announce that you are now husband and wife.
I've looked forward to this wedding for a significant amount of time, simply because, you know, when I first met Maddie, there was something there that said to me that, you know, this is the man that Kim's going to end up marrying. Even though I know you've been together for, you know, 5 or 6 years now, I think it's 6 years, you know, I have seen you both. I've seen you both argue and squabble every now and again, but I've also seen you get through those things. And the most important thing is that when you see two people work together and they build a wedding plan like this has been put together, and to see you guys execute that plan that you guys put together and got us all working in different directions to get that to where it is today is something special. So seriously, that's something you've got to remember, and remember that you can do a lot of things when you've got a common goal and a common objective to do things.
I am grateful to have such a wonderful daughter-in-law in Kim. I must say, she looks absolutely stunning. She comes from a lovely family, and I'm thrilled that she is now part of our family. I want to welcome Kim into our family with all my heart. I know how much Matt adores Kim, and to see them together is a fairy tale.
Now the MVP of the day is Kimberly Willett. I love our Friday night dinners. I love cooking with you. I love our wine nights, our pizza nights, even though you do get angry at me because I eat ice cream sandwiches too much. But seriously, I can't stress enough like how much I love you. Oh my God, like I am such a lucky man. I've had the best day. I've been tears, smiles. It's been an emotional roller coaster. To my beautiful wife, can we just raise a glass? Thank you so much for coming. Cheers to Kim. I want to hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.